My dear brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, a very good morning and welcome to this morning blessing prayer. The word of God is from the book of Psalms, chapter 115, word 12. The Lord has been mindful of us. He will bless us. He will bless the house of Israel. He will bless the house of Aaron. My dear brothers and sisters, the Lord is telling everyone who is listening to this word of God that He is going to bless you. Always you are in His thought, and always His blessings are upon you. Believe that your God is a God who bless and anoint you, and trust in Him. All your plans will be successful. Amen. Prayer for prevailing against the spirit of blockages and barriers. Father, I pray against every spirit of blockage and barriers. Break any barrier that blocks me from being close to you. Remove it. Lord, in the name of Jesus, I command every evil spirit in my life that attempts to hinder my blessings to be removed. In the powerful name of Jesus, I rebuke every thought or negative word spoken against me and my family, and break every chain. Amen.
Sacrament divine.